people, welcome back to Politics Watch, this is Serpy. Now, as the saying goes, puss and hairy dog, not the same look. I say that because, by 87 standards, Harry McLeod, aka Harry Dog, has been extremely lucky. Because he's managed to make it to the age of 51. But, just like any other Apex 87, time catch up on him. Time catch up on him in a worse way. He died by the barrel of the same gun that he lived by. For those of you who are not familiar with Harry Dog, he's one of West Kingston, or he was one of West Kingston's most prolific 87s. He belongs in the same type of group as the Onuno Post on them Monday. Right, highly rated in the community. Right, you know it already. In acidic environments, your ratings attach to how much people you kill, how much people afraid of you, how much people can't diss you, or else this and that. Right. So your Nuno Post and your Zion train on them money. That's the group Harry Dog was a part of. Now, in case the name sound familiar, you might remember him from my Nuno Post video, where I said in my Nuno Post, at least, I don't remember if I didn't mention it well, now you know, in my Nuno Post were the main people wanted for the 2006 attacks on the police officers, where within the space of 9 hours, three policemen were shot and killed. The attacks were carried out obviously by men from West Kingston who were retaliating for what happened to Dodo's brother, Chris Royal. Right, remember them go kill a policeman and right after them dead. Right, and at the time, Tivoli Gardens, West Kingston in general, had an aura of invincibility about them. They felt they were untouchable. Right. Them think them could have go for anybody at any time. And this included even members of the security forces. Right. Now, you would have think to yourself, well, surely attacking members of the security forces, killed three police in 9 hours, they must go spend 130, 40 years at jail. No. That never really come out right. Because as usual, in many cases like this, no witnesses came forward, nobody never got testify, Nuno Post bust the case, Harry Dog bust the case, and they went on to live acidic ever after. But Sunday morning, bright and early, Harry Dog time run out. Man him pull up on him, car load a man, wet him up, and that was the end of him. Now the fact say somebody like Harry Dog get take out like that, show you see the dynamics of West Kingston completely change. Recently, them go for Harry Dog go kill him and go on stick. And they were so determined to get rid of him, them come back, come finish off the job. But let me tell you why I see the dynamics change. You see, when my first ear say he lost his life, I was thinking to myself, just so, just like that. Him go out rather, you know, let me say, somebody like him, you normally expect this all hard blazing gun battle. And I think to myself, Harry Dog go out kinda almost too easy. But he managed to make man catch him this, especially after then they go for him. Let me tell you how people like Harry Dog lose him life. You see, when you have a reputation like Harry Dog, or a Nuno Post, right, or a sci-fi, and you're used to walking around your community and nobody not test you, nobody not step to you, people know say you are Dodos top 87, people know say are you the killer man, people know say you did shut up the money and bust the case. North 87s get so used to being in that mindset where even when time them in a danger, them still not take certain precautions because them used to getting by them name. But these new youths, these new young 87s, don't business about nobody name. These new 87s will name your food, whether you want to be Harry Dog, or Brother Dog, or Brother Anansi. may not mean nothing to them. Especially when you consider, say, enough of these schools they want to get settled in West Kingston now. Right. Man have up man from years. People did have up each other from Dodos era. But them couldn't settle certain things, you know. Enough man did want to kill out certain man from them time, but them couldn't. Because at the time, them that end up dead back and them that send go for man and man get their hand broke and their foot broke. Now that's West Kingston is more divided and there's no one big system a rule over all of the 87s then. Now for the little man them who one time couldn't even look upon Harry Dog, now them seem as an easy target. Because remember, when the ASA man run place and man a tap man, man a body can't touch man, it just means that the youths them they really want the problem of dealing with the bigger organization. You know the push on them man, them can't dead easy to, you know. But because enough man who would have stepped to them no want to deal with the Dodos and them no want to deal with Liberty and them no want to deal with, they no want Zion Train send for them and them no want to deal with Vicious, they no want to deal. So because them no want that, them all take on a certain this. When enough of them they get them own gun and them own local gang, if I even want 4 or 5 man and them have 4 or 5 handgun, maybe 3 handgun, 2 rifle, them man they can't wait to catch enough of them old 87. Yeah. So when you see the war going, scream as a young generation them there. Enough of the man they want war against the young generation them now. Now for them, the real problem them have is not even at the individual level with the individual youth them in a young generation, but them have a problem with the Coke family. Them have a problem with the 87s them who used to run things under the Coke family. Now for the youth them where from the Denantown side of a war, the Tivoli side, now for them they, a legacy badness, legacy issues. Remember when time you did do this? Right, you did kill my father years ago. Obviously, I'm not talking about Harry Dog case now, I'm talking general. Now, for the youth, they come up now on a bus gun, right? And a war against the Tivoli side and the young generation. Now, for them, man, a second scores, the things were happening a long time, because now for them, they would have grew up on a year about Harry Dog and a year about, you know, the different. Yeah, the man them who run off this and know say them have to know them place. Back in the day them have to know them place, but now them mute their fight fire with fire. Them not take no talk. Right? And as me say, if they remember something you did to them 10 years ago, or you did them relative 10 years ago, they must take it now. So not only is the conflict going on over issues where exist now and killings are going on now. And I retaliate for recent things. No fight at old killings though. Old beef. Right. Whole heap of bad blood around there. West Kingston was always volatile, you know. But under the like bubble under the surface. I know that the structure them they have in place crumble. And every man, right, not in the talk. No man not in the orders. You can't send for no man and beat them like one time. Cause back in the day, somebody like a Harry Dog or a Mad Max or one of them man, all them have to do is those ears say or when you say something. They just want to say, want you to roll in the corner, want you when a Java say, or want you to what then Anton say, right? Or them not like something you do, right? And when you send come call you, you get this up and you go back to your yard, you have to take it. Them days in the real go on again, right? Them young youth, yeah. They may not talking thing. And that's why you notice it's very difficult in general to have any kind of traditional gang. It's like how one time you used to have Klansman and then you just have Tesha run it and then you'd have the Capos them and whatever come down the line. And then you'd have, for example, Presidential Click, Dodos are run it, come down the line, Stone Crusher, Serdia run it. You notice nowadays you don't really find no big gangs. Is because these young youths are more independent. Now for them, them now have means to make them own money, buy them own a gun, right? Do them own a thing. And they not take that talk. So, somebody like Harry Dog, the man then catch him on the road, well, you see the outcome. The problem is, it now go so. Somebody with fame status in the criminal world is going to be retaliation. Right? So, security forces, well, we can say them need to take steps to prevent, but West Kingston man them shot man in front of Zozo. Right, so, we know the residents are the most nervous because not even the Zozo can help. So, we don't know how they're going to stop no kind of retaliation around there. Right. It will get messy. West Kingston already start off. Right. I checked in the papers, them I say, so far there's been like over like about 15 murders in the area. Right. When the same time last year, right, there was like 2. See, my reading from Jamaica Observer. As of January 29, 2021, 15 murders were recovered in the Kingston Western Police Division, 12 more than the previous. Okay, so it was 3. Right, this time last year it was 3, and now 15. There have been 16 shootings recorded, 13 up from last year. Everything gone up. Everything gone up. And remember, this was before Harry Dog did. They get messy. But you know what? Security forces, the politicians, the MP, Desmond McKenzie, the whole of them know who the main players are in this conflict. They know everybody by name. They know everybody by location. They probably have their phone number and their Instagram page too. So, stop the man them from carrying out them wild shootings and gonna kill who they feel like when they feel like. Stop them. It's either you can't do it or you don't want to do it. But one thing, I have to give the police them this and the government this. When it comes down to West Kingston, because of the Tivoli incursion, there is still, when we realize, there's still a bit of fear. This, I don't know if it's the right word may I use, or maybe it's hesitancy. For really, step in a West Kingston, certain ways. After what happened in the incursion, when the Jamaican people, before the incursion, said, go around there, go show West Kingston, man them, go show Dodos them, say, this can't work and this will not be tolerated. Women that build up to West Kingston. People say, what a Bundung police station? No, sir. We mean man come from all Moby come join war? No. Teach them a lesson. So Jamaican people like one. Teach them a... Well, that is exactly what happened. By the time the incursion done, same Jamaican people them turn woke to this. I water flood down face. Why them have to go around there? Why them couldn't find other means to start it? Why them have to go around all kind of things? So, I guess security forces them kind of gun shy if you go around there, because no matter how hot we sing song get, if security forces really step around there, see you a certain way, then the victim switch get flick on. And once the victim switch get flick on. Because remember, officially, no gunman run a yard, you know. Officially. If you listen to the woke activists and the kerosene, no gunman run there. That's why I call no gunman the August one. So, I can tell there's a certain amount of indecisiveness when it comes on to West Kingston and the crime all going around there. People say they need more presence and they need more proactive operations. People say that. But when those operations take place, people then say, man, see them at Big Bang Garden again, see them at Big Bang West Kings, see it. And then next thing you know, it's some cursing paint screen, a baller tell you, say, They don't know why police come around there because they don't have a reason for coming around there. Then John Public said that eye full of water. Security forces get pressured, then back down, cycle continues. So it's very difficult. But they must go find some method, they must go do something. Cause at the end of the day, plenty of law-abiding, normal, non-criminal, non-acidic, just regular people. Regular people live on West Kingston too. Just want to get up and go work, live them normal life. And right now, they're stuck in a very bad situation. So, you can't look at it from the angle of, well, a bad man plays, so left them, make them. You can't say that, right? Can't say that. People around there who don't mix up with the foolishness, who want to be protected and who must be protected. And right now, I don't imagine they're feeling very safe. Right. Serious times. Serious times. Based on the response we see so far from the bigger heads, right? Minister of National Security, Commissioner of Police, seen a couple of speeches. See them do a couple press releases. I don't know. I'd much rather, let me tell you, when people say things like, oh, that the security minister need to come out and say this, security minister, no, when it comes on to the people who actually have the power of doing them thing there, I'd rather see them do action. I'd rather not hear the Minister of National Security voice and the Commissioner of Police voice and the SSP voice for the world of 2021. And just see the results. People them only if you speak up are your influencers. Right? The people them who have big voice in a society and who have enough people follow them and who are outspoken on other issues that sometimes don't even concern them, other issues that don't even take place in Jamaica. Them people need to speak out because that's where for them strength will come from, their voice and their influence. Right, and the following them of etc. But when it comes down to your head of this and minister of this and that, I don't really know the word for talking. Action more, say results more. See, I don't even hear the commissioner of police voice. I'm not speaking personally right now. Jamaicans love too much chatting. Right, love. Listen, let the talkers talk. Let people who don't have the powers talk. You know why I may have to use the microphone? Because I am not the commissioner of police. I am not the chief of defense staff. Make you answer your C-talk, you go yourself. Right? C-talk, you go yourself. Right? Alright. Specialized operations, you go by yourself. Right? So, use the tool I have. The people who actually have the power. If you make things up on the ground, people who can get intelligence and do this and do that. They need to do that. Me don't need to hear the advice. This holy pastor up in front of that. What thing man I got to tell you? What words can come out of the security minister mode or the commissioner of police mode where I got to change none? One want words to feel better. One want to feel good. No see numbers. Numbers speak for themselves. Numbers no lie. Over 100 Jamaican dead already. And January just done. We don't need to talk. Even if you come out and talk, for what? Show me the results. I don't need to hear your voice. I don't need to hear nothing. I don't need to see no more press conference. If we hear say next month, 50 people lose their life compared to the 100 in January, that says way more than any press conference any minister or any commissioner of police can give, or any prime minister. I realize by now I'm a numbers man. Right. I want to see the evidence, otherwise we don't believe you. Spionize you, man. We've heard it all before. That's how I did the video. The crime plan and all them talk there. That was nice. Show me the results. When you take out a loan now in bank, you think it's a bank business boy you're chatting? But when you take out a loan, don't the bank tell you to show your income. show me your address, show me your guarantor. Them wants the result, them wants the proof. Them wants the evidence. It's not business about how you feel. You can't go in a bank book. Give me a loan because I can assure you by next year I will pay. We have backup that. Come out of my bank. Come out of my bank. I don't want you none. That's how they deal with them. So, that's how leaders are treated. A man on TV screen every day, I tell her, I can assure you, what the results say. Number one, in the whole region, possibly the whole world. Imagine having a higher murder rate than Venezuela, Colombia, Mexico. Crazy. Anyway, Patreon squad, we open yourself. Yeah, you don't know, more life. Vulture squad, do your thing. Bless.